Hi, good to see you.
Nice to see you too. Thank you so much for inviting me. So are you ready for 15 quick questions, Quicknick style?
Quicknick, really?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Who are you and what do you do at Picnic?
I'm Alyana and I am a DevOps engineer here at Picnic.
Okay, so?
Coffee, water?
Water is fine, thanks.
Here you go.
Thank you. So, DevOps, what is that exactly?
As a DevOps engineer here at Picnic, my role involves supporting our developers by maintaining and provisioning the tools that they need to be able to deploy to production seamlessly.
And why did you choose to do that at Picnic? Was it the free snacks?
Oh, the snacks are definitely a plus. But Picnic is building a really cool product and I want to be part of that.
Now, can you describe your team in 3 words?
Driven, creative, passionate.
Ooh, so, and what is the most creative nickname someone in your team has earned?
King of Unsexy Work.
And who's your favorite coworker?
This guy.
Now, as a woman in tech, how do you feel about your experience in the industry?
It's very empowering. I feel very supported, especially when I'm treated with kindness and respect by my peers. But there are also moments of self-doubt sometimes.
And what's the biggest challenge you've faced in tech so far?
Probably overcoming the fear of not being heard or fitting in. But since I've joined Picnic, I've been surrounded with a lot of people who have helped me build the confidence and helped me grow as an individual.
You up for something fun?
Yes, let's do it. Are you ready to lose?
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Right.
What makes you excited about working from the office?
The office dogs, the delicious lunch and snacks, and also the great coffee.
And if there's one thing you would like to have in the office, what would it be?
A massage chair.
And what's the coolest thing about working at Picnic?
The supportive work environment, collaborating with brilliant minds, and working with cutting-edge technologies.
And what's your favorite thing about the tech community at Picnic?
The willingness to help each other grow.
So next to work, what do you enjoy doing?
I like to read. I play the piano, definitely one of my biggest hobbies, and I like to work out.
Oh no!
Want to grab something to eat? It's good.
So Alyana, what is the most exciting tech tool you've worked with recently?
I'm currently working on an automation project using Argo.
And in terms of professional development, what's one skill you're currently working on to enhance your expertise as a DevOps engineer?
I am currently working on improving my knowledge of some cloud-native technologies and some advanced automation tools to stay at the forefront of the industry.
So if you could give one piece of advice to aspiring DevOps engineers or maybe women entering the tech field, what would it be?
I think my biggest piece of advice is to be confident in your skills and abilities and don't hesitate to seek support from your mentors and peers.
Okay, and then a very important last question. If you could be any item in the grocery store, what would you be?
Vanilla ice cream. As cold as I am.
Thank you so much for sharing your insights. It was a pleasure talking with you.
Thank you for having me. See ya.